Hello there, everybody, and if anybody actually is going to watch this, welcome to Kingdom Hearts. This is my favorite game series of any game that I've ever played. Kingdom Hearts has always been the one that has kind of stuck with me and that I enjoy playing the most. So for personal preference, I can't really put into words just how much it's meant to me. It's really made things so much more enjoyable for me. And so, as such, I decided that it's time to really broadcast my love for it, really show people what I mean, and just how enjoyable a game it is. So, I hope that you enjoy it, and for now, I'm going to go ahead and get it started, and we're going to go at full difficulty, because for me anymore, there's no other way to play it. I've got to give it everything I've got.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not? It really is. So much to do, and so little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid. Door's still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? I kind of hope so, otherwise that would mean that the game's kind of broken, but okay.
power sleep within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well. Well, I always know what direction I go. Power of the warrior. Invincible courage, the sword of terrible destruction. Is this the power you seek? Yes, of course. What will you give up in exchange? Now, I'm not much of a magic user, and I've actually come to understand just how important defense is. So each of these different choices does actually make a difference. Because I've chosen strength, that'll mean that I have a little bit more of attack power. And so I'm going to choose the magic just because I don't use magic as much. I'd mainly just use it to cure. So power of the mystic, inner strength, staff of destruction. This is the form I choose. You've gained the power to fight. It does get kind of funny when you choose the other ones, though, because it does actually have you attack with a shield or a wand. Alright, you've got it. Use this power to protect yourself and others. Magic is still a mystery. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. Behind you. After everything with like Zelda and this game, it just seems like lock-on is something that you can't play every game without anymore. At least RPG games. He didn't fall this time. He was just absorbed by some dark portal.
Fighting with the shield would be interesting.
I've done it before, and it's definitely very... It's not strong, so your final battle ends up becoming a bit more tedious, but you're way more tough. You take less damage against the final battle, so you can last longer. The hardest one is by far the wand. Them. And I can also bash them open! Hold on, the door won't open just yet. I could have sworn it just did. First, tell me more about yourself. Press the touchpad button for first-person view. Touch. Oh, that's actually... I didn't have that before. That's kind of cool. What's most important to you? I've always been one for friendship. Is friendship just a big deal? Well, yeah. What are you so afraid of? Getting old, being different, and being indecisive? I've always been one to not be able to choose. What do you want to get out of life? To see rare sights, to broaden my horizon, to be stronger. I'm always one for broadening horizons. You want friendship, you're afraid of being indecisive, and you want to broaden your horizons. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace, and you'll come through fine. Which, in this game, is actually one of the hardest times for it to give you, because that actually does determine how difficult things are. Since it's midday, I'll be stronger in the middle of the game, but coming later, I get less experience. But I can be better prepared for the ending as long as I do everything during that mid part. Push the options button for the menu screen, all the wonderful stuff.
Love me some JRPG personality quizzes.
I think that it's funner when you do the quizzes and they actually do affect the game. Like, this is one of the first times I ever saw that. Sometimes it's like you have character development, sometimes they're just there for no reason. I know that playing Prey recently, you do a quiz, it really doesn't have any scope on what you're doing. I remember the first time I played this, I think that we actually, like, saw the save point, and I actually ran past it. I actually went onto the staircase without using it. Didn't go over very well.
The time of day concept is really interesting.
The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. Don't be afraid. And don't forget. Oh, that's gonna make things a little bit easier. Actually, the thing that they've also done is that I noticed when I was playing on the PS3 version was they actually made it so that your quiz decisions also affected the abilities and the leveling up that you had coming. And so it's like getting strength there actually is kind of interesting. So I haven't, again, I can't remember what abilities are going to be coming and in what order. So, but don't be afraid. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
I agree with you there.
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds
and
out
it's
there.
Also inspiration.
I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
I think there's a lot of parts in this game that really are.
Aren't you guys forgetting about me?
Actually, throughout the entire series.
I guess I'm the only one working on the raft.
There have been moments that it's gotten me crying. Games don't do that often.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready?
The rest of the supplies. Sora, are you listening to me? Yeah, I heard you. Okay, here's what you need to find. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope, and everything back here. If you need help, just ask. I'm counting on you. Doesn't mean I'll do some side stuff in the meantime, though. It's always something you gotta do if you're playing this game. You gotta start out by talking to all these guys.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Of course, it's also fun to see the Final Fantasy characters everywhere. Yo, you up around? Sure, let's play. Place for kids, this is serious.
Show me your stuff! Ha!
Having a knowledge of all of the mechanics is kind of funny. Oh, they adjusted that. That's new. Used to throw that so much higher! That's funny! You can't just farm tech points off of him for as easy as it was before.
Oh! The new versions of this game have they made. It seems like a lot.
If I remember my last count... Oh shoot! Was... 9?
Help.
Yeah, 9. Because they've got all 6 of the ones that are included in the new HD remix they just let out. And they've got... Oh, darn it. They've got all of them that they have on the 2.8 one, as well as the mobile game. So that all adds up to 3 in the first one, 3 in the second remix, and then finally...
Show me your stuff!
The 3 in 2.8. Even though it doesn't go high up in the air, I can still do it. Oh, wasn't too early on the swing. I love doing that. That was good for the experience. I'd have to do that 25 different times, though.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
Man, they quickened okay, things up. Back. Even for the original
you
game.
You ready? Come on! You ready?
If you keep doing that, 3 points for me, I guess.
You ready? Come on!
Thanks for making them hard, please.
Yeah. But you know what? I'm not as bothered as a lot of people are about that, just because I want that game to be as amazing as it possibly can. So I am willing to wait and get the best game possible. But what they have showed us, everything is looking really good.
Oh, I can't believe I lost!
Really? You're the easiest of all three. Alright, we'll run up here and get the claw. That'll be the last material.
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
Titus. Going up to the little competition? You asked for it.
You're going down!
I love how it's like you get blocked, you get attacked, and then you miss every time.
Oh man, I'm really off today.
Even with those three battles just now, I still didn't reach the 25 I needed. I only got 5. This is the one I farmed. Get everything we need for the raft? I gave my stuff to Kairi. Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword? We're on. So I'll hope this one decides the champion. Ready or not?
Don't tell me you're giving up already. It's my turn. Come on. Hey.
Oh, that's wasted on a lot of that.
It's my turn. Come on.
Come on.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. It's my turn. Come on! You still don't got it.
My turn.
So good.
Hey.
Come on.
Oh, darn it. Oh. I wasn't expecting him to roll up that last one. Well, you're a bunch of kids, and the only place you really have for fun is an island out in the middle of the ocean. I think the little wooden pirate balloon would be kind of fun, too.
Cool.
You still don't got it.
Come on.
My turn.
Come on.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn.
Come on.
My turn.
Come on.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn.
What are you talking about? You hit me like twice. Once, actually. You can do an unreal amount of damage to the little kid.
My turn.
Come on.
My turn.
Come on.
Ha ha! Big guy. 1-1. And I get a potion. In the end, it doesn't become most very viable to fight these. So, as much fun as they are, I think that it really is just kind of tutorial stuff to get you used to fighting different things. But I find these battles harder than most of the stuff you run into. Thanks, Sora. Found something today, too. Here. Cure it. Yay, high potion. Yeah, let's call it a day. Okay, it's getting late. We'll finish it tomorrow.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Asking deep questions, Ritu.
That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking...
Thank you.
Anybody thinking about Disneyland?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Oh, Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
That went over so well. All right.
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the Palpu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Who would you want to share it with? That's the question. That's a pretty big commitment.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Actually, Titus is out there this time. But because, you know, grabbing fish is just that easy.
You're still no match for Riku.
Oh, there is one more duel I forgot about.
Last time. He whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Alright. Let's see. No problem. I can take you down myself. Well, we already proved that that's not true.
You're going down.
Wait. Oh. I pressed the wrong thing. So I guess we'll prove it again. Okay, let's get it right this time.
Let's get him! You ready?
We might actually be a bit of a problem. It's gonna cost us when doing that. I have to admit that going as fast as the game now is, I'm actually not sure. Woo! That was close. Hit walk is falling to him. Come on!
Let's get him!
Oh, call.
You ready?
I know I can do this. Dang it, Baka.
Let's get him.
You ready?
I have to admit, this is actually really different with it actually moving at a fast pace. Oh, how did I do that? You out of the way.
Come on. This should help.
Oh, right as I was using it too. I just want to beat it once.
You ready?
Well, it took both my potions, but it looks like I've got it this time.
Come on!
Oh no!
Man, you're unreal!
Alright, so with that, let's move on. Actually, let's go into the secret place first.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand.
Alright, give me just a second, I'll be right back. I'm gonna have to cut things here for a little bit, but I will be back in a little bit. So, see you in a couple minutes, I guess.